Okay, are you ready for your super secret honeymoon destination?
Yeah, but why is it so freaking cold?
You think this is cold, you just wait.
What?
Oh, never mind. Okay, anyway, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, baby, yeah. Winnipeg! Woo! Anyway, first off, let's go see the Golden Boy.
Golden Boy? What's the Golden Boy?
You'll see! Come on! Let's go! Woo! Woo! You can't come to Winnipeg without seeing the Golden Boy!
That naked guy up there?
Oh yeah!
Why is he called the Golden Boy?
He's called the Golden Boy because of Donnie Lalonde.
Donnie Lalonde.
You ever heard of Donnie Lalonde? Hey, okay, if you don't like this, let's go to the museum. The museum! The museum! Let's go to the museum and check it out! Come on! Alright, so this is the Forks. Isn't it awesome?
Yeah, okay. Why is it so awesome?
Well, you got the Red River, see? And then you got the Assiniboine River, and they come together here! Right here! It's like a fork! And that's about it. Come on, let's go get something to eat. This place sucks anyway.
Tim, what's a nip?
It's the greatest thing in the world. Order it. Alright, so I understand you haven't been the most impressed with our honeymoon so far, right? Okay, I'm gonna make it up to you. How does a date night, just you and I, sound?
That sounds wonderful.
Perfect. I'm gonna take you to the best theater in all of Winnipeg. How does that sound?
Wow, okay.
Awesome. Well, hey, here we are, Cinema City 8.
How come the movies are all old?
The movies aren't old, they're just not the first run. It's like the second run. Like, sure, you can rent some of these movies and stuff, but here, they're only $3 for a movie. $3!
Whatever.
Well, that was a good movie, huh? What did you think of it?
Well, it was okay, but like, the film broke twice, Tim, and the floors were really sticky.
Yeah, well, that's Cinema City for you. But what do you want to do then?
Well, does Winnipeg have any, like, shopping or anything that we could go do?
Shopping? We have great shopping! Let's go!
Fargo, North Dakota?
Oh yeah, baby! All the Winnipeggers come shopping right here! Woo!
But this is the United States, Tim.
I know! No good? Winnipeggers like their Mall of America! No?
And up above us all, leaning into sky, a golden business boy will watch the North End die and sing, I love this town. Then let his arcing wrecking ball proclaim. Winnipeg.
Winnipeg? Any other city would have been better. Christ, why didn't you take me to Kalamazoo?
Oh, good grief.